One of the further processes is cold rolling of strip. This is used to produce a thinner, flatter product than is possible on a hot mill, down to a thickness of 0.15 millimeters. Forming properties and surface finish of cold rolled strip is better. It can also be coated with zinc to protect it from corrosion, with tin for cans, and with a plastic coating or paint for protection and decorative purposes.